Looks can often be deceiving until you measure. Though obviously, the leg needed to move back farther into the black. Which meant taking back the leg and also the torso, because they need to move together with the hip in order for the figure to twist back into the block. Much closer.
All right, I now have this leg angled back into the block, just like on the model, so woo woo!